love, my sweet Joanna. Goodbye, Joanna. You're gone, yet you're mine. I'm fine, Joanna. I'm fine.
Never hear your voice, eternal love, my dear. I still have a reason to rejoice. The way ahead is clear, Joanna. And in that darkness when I find what I can't forget, it's always morning in my mind, my little lamb, my pet, Joanna. You say, Joanna, the way I dream you of, a look, Joanna, a star, a shooting star.
I miss you less and less as every day goes by, Joanna. And you'd be beautiful and pale and look too much like her. If only angels could prevail, we'd be the way we were, Joanna.
Sir, please tell me what house is this?
That right there? Oh, that's Mr. Fogg's insane asylum for the mentally deranged, that is.
A madhouse?
Oh, yes. I wouldn't go anywhere near there if I was you. Oh, no.
Joanna, open this door! Open!
Now,
sir, there has been a mad perversion of justice. A young woman as sane as you or I has been incarcerated there.
That's not the person's name.
Joanna.
Joanna? That would have only checked Judge Southern's walls.
Yes, Yes, that's the devil incarnate who put her there.
You better watch your tongue. I put her in there myself. I guess as mad as the seven sins, you hear me? So you better off it.
You have no right to order me about.
Sure, are they? You better off it or I'm booking you for a
sin. Are the officers in this city as corrupt as their masters? Joanna! Joanna!
After him, get him! Boss on the end, maybe! That's what he's down about to get the name of the system.
Choose, but only strangers and whatnot won't be me.